sabihin, may mga pinagdaanan kami na ayaw na namin maulit sa inyo, kaya kami nandito para tumulong. So, ang ganda eh. Saan ka ba naman nakakita ng isang business development and franchising company na hindi ka iiwan? Kasi, usually, maraming franchising na.
Parang other concept. Oh, okay. Talagang ano na yung tao. Sinasabi nga ng Golden Corso, be there, angel to more.
Ang problema kasi kapag pinabayaan mo, hindi mo na monitor, kailangan na kasi yung follow-up lang.
So are you saying, you've got to have a mentor. You've got to be guided by
yes.
those who are proven it.
Kami wala kami mentor na nagsisimula, di ba? So, when we're looking for an inspiration, but we cannot find one, we became that inspiration that we have. Dinawin natin yung hindi pinabayaan. Is that mentoring in ideas? Or even in...
lahat po. Actually, pag sinabi mo kasing mentor, guide him. Kaya nga Big Brother business or Filipino entrepreneur kami. Kasi kailangan ko mula idea hanggang sa execution, hanggang sa monetary.
Kasi ano kami?
Tutulungan namin. Katulad ng ginagawa namin sa Mr. Babang, si Brother Joey talaga is guiding them. Kasi na perfect na yung mga.
And you have one body. After you do that in 70-something.
Actually, ano yun? Yun ang kagandahan pag marami kang makulatulit na business plan. Kasi very important to us, you have the strategy, yes. But you have the strategy, you should have the structure. When you have the structure, you should have the people.
Structure.
Yes, yes. Kasi yung iba ang galing mag-strategize, pero they cannot implement. Di ba? Kasi sometimes you're...
Because MOE.
Yes, yes. So, sabi ko nga, when you have the strategy, kailangan may structure ka. Pag may structure ka, may people ka. So, yung people is the fundamentals of everything. Napaka-importante. Kasi sabi ko nga, pag may meeting, kasa kami ng hindi tao. Hindi tao tayo lahat. So, we are the fundamentals of our business.
Most important asset.
Okay. Ang pinaka-importante asset ko ngayon is us, yung aming kami.
Yung partnership
natin.
And the people you're building, meaning yung mga magiging staff, managers.
Kasi sobrang bilis talaga. Sabi nga sa kanilang isang, I'm so surprised kung saan nangyayari when we had our first BOD meeting. Dati pag nag-meeting kami kami, ngayon pag nag-meeting kami with our staff,
Umiinit na yung opisina.
Ay, wala na. Hindi na kami gasa sa office. Sabi ka namin.
So, ikukuha na kami.
Yun.
Ayala.
Okay. This leads me to the last and final question. Sobrang interesting.
Grabe.
Tayo mismo pa.
Grabe.
How would you know sa last